Here's my favorite tool for chopping chocolate, an offset, this is the offset part, serrated knife. And when I'm chopping chocolate, I like to chop it as unevenly as possible so that I have shards and slivers and chunks and pieces the size of chips. That way, every bite has different sized pieces and every bite is a surprise.